पहले वाला जो पैनल का भी कुछ डिस्कशन मैंने सुना, अभी तीन महानुभावों का जो विचार भी मैंने सुना, मुझे लगता है देयर इज अ बिग वॉर बैटल इज गोइंग ऑन बिटवीन इंडिया एंड भारत. दैट इज द मेन बैटल गोइंग ऑन. दैट इज व्हाट वी इन अनदर वे Dr. Professor Richard Hay, sir, has also said when he was saying there is an environment, there is a peculiar environment prevailing here. You can't just discover it. When you are talking about your websites or your social media activities and all, you have to think and take consideration about that peculiar environment prevailing in our nation. One group is very much active. You can't just say that I am doing one business and I haven't got any duty. मुझे कोई दायित्व नहीं है इस सभी बातों के बारे में सोचने के लिए. मैं management के ढंग से इसको जो मेरा business कैसे viable करना है इसके बारे में ऐसा है. कुछ लोग हैं करना ही चाहिए. मटीरियल बेनिफिट के लिए काम करने वाले बहुत सारे लोग होंगे. उस दृष्टि पर देखा है तो ठीक है उनके काम. उनको इस पेक्यूलियर बैटल के ऊपर देखने की कोई काम भी नहीं है, कोई जरूरत ही नहीं. लेकिन यस देयर आर सम श्रीदत्स, देयर आर सम श्रीदत्स आल्सो, देयर लिस्ट कंसर्न अबाउट देयर मटीरियल बेनिफिट. दे आर कंसर्न मोर अबाउट दिस नेशन, दिस राष्ट्र, वेदर इट सर्वाइव और नॉट. दैट्स अ बिग क्वेश्चन. That's why he forsake. He given away very, very much. क्या करते हैं? कुछ भी हो सकते हैं जर्नलिस्ट फील्ड पे. श्रीधर को बहुत सालों से दिल्ली में खेलते हैं. And he gave away all those alluring offers and all. And he started a particular scroll which is Indus scrolls. That is not scrolls. It is Indus scrolls. That's why he said that I am very particular about that name and my ideology and my passion. See, you, मैं दो तीन उदाहरण बताऊंगा. कुछ दिन पहले, कुछ अभी एक साल पहले, एक पर्टिकुलर लड़की, एक पर्टिकुलर लड़की, I don't want to say the name, you all are aware about that name, and her father fought in the army and the Pakistan jawans killed him. And all of a sudden she came with a video and she said that my father was not killed by Pakistan. My father was not killed by Pakistan. ऐसा करके एक वीडियो बनाया. मैं बाकी सब नहीं, बेकुल बातें सब नहीं बताऊंगा. See, we are living in a particular situation in which our potential enemy number one, China and Pakistan, are trying to decimate us, finish us. They are doing all such dirty games. In that particular era, there is war going on. Undeclared war is going on in the boundary. And that great general, army man, happened to be father of that girl. I haven't got anything against that sister or my daughter. But she, at that particular moment, came out. Out of what she came out, I don't know. Who provoked her to make such a video, I don't know. She made it and it became viral, and that has been taken by some of the particular media houses and your websites, which are running very economically viable condition for जो कुछ नाम बताएं. ऐसे लोग इसको इतना प्रचार दिया है, आप सभी को मालूम. What was the message? Message is, in a way, I understood that actually that major was killed by Narendra Modi. That is the message for Narendra Modi ने वो major को kill किया है, ये particular लड़की की. And that thing has been taken like anything and propagated like anything, and it has been given to the international media and all, and this so-called economically viable, successful management expert is जिनके पास है वो लोग सब इसको इतना चलाया चलाया काय के लिए. It is to break India, not to unite India, and to belittle India in the international forum. See, that happened. Another example. One small girl, this small girl of 12 years. Her father was killed by leftist goons. And she also made a small video with her limited resources. She never went to Adani. She never went to any of the bigger, big media houses that promote my video. She just asked, I am Ismaya. I am 12 years old. My father was butchered yesterday night. What was his fault? What wrong he has done? That was her question. It was not professional in mind. Yes. But through some link, it came to me. I am not a celebrity in Twitter or anywhere. I don't know. But gentleman here participating in the previous session also, he was saying that these RSS BJP people have nothing to do with the social media. They don't know all these things. It is all of some people's game. I suggest them. But I would like to ask him, this one of the bigger RSS man, Pracharak, now he is Prime Minister, with the help of the social media, none of the others have dared to enter. At that point of time, that RSS person entered to the social media and captured the hearts of the whole world. Still he is running it. That's one thing he has to understand. And also one of the sites, many of the sites run by RSS, some of us are thinking that we know everything about the social media. Social media is, yes sir, social media is a big ocean. Big ocean. You are not even a molecule in that big ocean. You are sitting somewhere and saying that, hey, they don't know anything, I know everything. This type of attitude itself is a fanatic attitude. I want to say about that. I was hearing that. So, anyway, go. So, professional attitude is necessary. Anyway, it came to me. Still my Twitter handle par pin karke ho rakha hai. I don't think that you all are following me or seeing me. But one thing I would like to say, it has gone well. Mera hote huye bhi, mera followers se bhi jyada log usko share kiya. It has gone. But my point is that that particular media, social media mein bhi viral ho gaya. But this so-called greater, if financially viable social site chalane wale log kisi ne isko uthaya nahi, because that was that particular small video made by that 12 year old girl. She is not a 19 or 21 year old genuine. She is a Kerala Malayalam medium school mein padhne wale choti bachi, 12 year old Ismaya. She asked that question, but it was reached all way. But it has not been taken. Why? That's a big question. Can that small girl go to any of these bigger, knock the doors of the greater businessmen? Whose duty is to propagate it? I feel that it's the duty of the committed nationalist and patriots. They may be number wise less honge, lekin vote lene ki aavashyakta hai. Ek aur baat main bataunga. Ek aur baat. Abhi kuch din pehle, abhi कुछ दिन नहीं है, अभी केरल के शबरीमला का जो सीजन शुरू हो गया है अय्यप्पा मंदिर का, अभी एक जाने माने सो कॉल्ड लेफ्टिस्ट मीडिया हाउस, सोशल मीडिया हाउस, व्हाट इज द इंटेंशन? यू हैव टू थिंक अबाउट दैट. दे केम अप विद एन आर्टिकल एंड थ्रू प्रमोशन, फाइनेंशियल प्रमोशन, एंड इट इज बीइंग प्रमोटेड लाइक एनीथिंग. दैट पर्टिकुलर आर्टिकल सेज that Shabarimala Hindu temple was not a Hindu temple, it was a Buddha temple, and Hindu Brahminical leadership was taken over it and made it transformed it into a Hindu temple. Okay, well and good. If you have got any evidences, archaeological evidences or literary evidences, you come forward. Or anyone who says that it is mine, my forefather ran it, aisa kuch bhutha bhautha log aaye hain kya Shabarimala ke paas? कुछ भी नहीं. दिल्ली में या कहीं पर, मुझे मालूम नहीं वो कहां बैठकर लिखा है, बट लिखने वाला व्यक्ति बस्तर में जाते हैं बीच बीच में. कैसे हमारे आर्मी मैन को खत्म करने का क्लास वहां के बेचारे पुअर इलिटरेट हमारे वनवासी बंधुओं को सिखाने के लिए उनके बहुत सारे सहयोगी, रिश्तेदार, खास मित्र, बेटर हाफ सब जाते हैं बस्तर में, बीच बीच में जाते हैं. वो केरल के बौद्ध टेंपल, इसके बारे में लिखा है. लेकिन भैया आपके सामने कुछ किलोमीटर दूर अयोध्या करके एक जगह है, वो अयोध्या में 78 में एक आर्कियोलॉजिकल सर्वे हुआ था, ये उत्खनन हुआ था। That उत्खनन excavation was led by none other than Dr. K.K. Mohammed. He was a Muslim. He is not an RSS man, he is not a BJP man, he is not a Hindu chauvinist. He came out with the records. At that time, Ramajanma Bhoomi Andolan was not started. He came out with all records. So at that point of time, 13 buildings were excavated out of Ayodhya site, and in which Hindu Devi Devata statues were embedded. And he came out with a report that it was a temple. It has been destroyed, demolished. And from the parts which have been demolished, this particular building has been created over it, superstructure. And again I want to say, K.K. Mohammed came out with another revelation that at that point of time, Faisabad Ayodhya ke Shia Sunni group ke Musalman neta, archaeological group ke saamne aakar bataye, yes, if this is the fact, we are ready to hand over this particular site to Hindus. See, archaeological evidences are there, literary evidences are there, and persons living there are believing that their grandfather, their godfather, kiya hai. They have no objection at that point. And who objected it? Again, maine jo bataya na, Sabarimala ke chet mandir Buddha mandir hai. Buddha aur Hindu ke beech mein ek rivalry create karna. Jhagda ho gaya hai to bahut acha. Pune to Pune. Pune to Pune. Ab Gujarat to Mumbai. ये सब हो सकते, झगड़ा होना चाहिए, भारत के बर्बादी तक जंग रखना चाहिए, भारत तेरे टुकड़ा होना चाहिए, और किसी पाकिस्तान के लोगों के साथ टीपाकी भी करना चाहिए रात को। ऐसे लोग विद ऑल एविडेंसेस K.K. Mohammed केम फॉरवर्ड एंड व्हाट हैपेंड, आई हैवंट गॉट एनी गिव टू से द नेम्स व्हिच K.K. Mohammed ऑलरेडी रॉट इन हिज बुक, in his book, and he said that comrade, he never said that Professor Irfan Habib, comrade Irfan Habib and comrade Romila Thapar blocked it, and they went to the Shia Sunni both groups. Unko saamne jaakar bataye, abhi ko kyun dena hai, kitne saal ho gaya, abhi kyun dena hai, what evidences are there? And my point is that why this so-called scrolls, this so-called wire, ये वायरलेस के द्वारा वहां जा, वहां क्या हो रहा है शबरीमला में, ये समझने वाले वायर क्यों आपके अंदर, आपके जो आंकन में अयोध्या के मंदिर पर आर्कियोलॉजिकल एविडेंसेस है, लिटररी एविडेंसेस है, दे आर नॉट रेडी टू टेक इट एंड प्रोपगेटिंग द अदर स्टोरी। सो माय हम्बल सबमिशन बिफोर यू, आई डोंट वांट टू से मच अदर देन दिस, लाइक दिस जेंटलमैन सेड देयर शुड बी सम सीदर्स, and see that this is to be supported by this management expert who is expert in managing these type of things. Nitin ji should support Siddharth ji. How to make it a better professionally made thing. So my point is very clear. So there is a battle, there is a war going on between India and Bharat, and we as true pure nationalists should stand with the nationalist and Bharat. It is for us, it is to unite, and social media, responsible social media activity should concentrate upon uniting Bharat, not dividing Bharat. Bharat ke barbadi ke liye nahi hona, Bharat ko jodne ke liye hona, Bharat ko todne ke liye nahi hona chahiye. That force is working and that force is supporting, and those forces, Siddharth ji ne bataya, कुछ शक्तियों सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, कुछ लोगों को सपोर्ट करते हैं, मेनी रिकॉर्ड्स के मेनी रिकॉर्ड। व्हाट इज द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ अमेरिका, व्हाट इज द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान, व्हाट इज द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ चाइना इन प्रोपगेटिंग एंड पॉपुलराइजिंग एंड मेकिंग इकोनॉमिकली वायबल सम पर्टिकुलर वेबसाइट्स। देयर इंटेंशन इज वेरी क्लियर, देयर इंटेंशन इज वेरी क्लियर दैट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर जंक्चर भारत इज कमिंग अप, भारत इज ग्रोइंग, Bharat is going to become the greatest power in the whole world. In any way, it is to be sabotaged, it is to be blocked with this bad intention in mind. These guys are working, they are very much active in social media and website managing. And even these social media sites are engaged in recruiting ISIS agency. They are working for that also. That's a strange condition. So we can't just stand aside in this great role and see the game. They are not working properly, they are not managing. Management has got a particular responsibility. They have to make it professional. But along with that, we, the responsible citizens of this nation, has got the great responsibility that this Bharat, it should survive for the survival of the whole world. Namaskar.